Dear friends, I am Dr. Suresh Sagadevan. I have been selected for Best Scientific Researcher Award 2015. At present, I am working as an assistant professor in Department of Physics, MH University, Chennai. I have 4 years teaching experience and 8 years research experience. I have obtained BSc, MSc, MPhil and PhD degrees from University of Madras, Chennai. I have received PhD degree in the field of crystal growth, especially nonlinear optical materials for optoelectron device applications. I have published more than 145 papers in international and national journals. In addition, I have published 7 international textbooks and 1 book chapter. My Google Scholar citation is 315 and H index value is 10. I had participated in many national and international conferences, workshops and seminars. My area of research interest is synthesis and characterization of organic and semi-organic nonlinear optical materials for optoelectron device application. Further, I have studied the development of synthesis and characterization of nanoparticles for solar cell applications. I have received the Best Paper Award in national conferences for 4 times. I have received the Young Researcher Award from UGC-sponsored national conferences at Lakshmipuram Arts and Science College, Nagarkovil. I have received the Faculty Fellowship in 2nd IEEE International Conferences at IIEC, Bangalore. I have been recognized reviewer of many international journals and also associate editor of International Journal of Photonics. Finally, I thank the organizing team members for selecting me as a Best Scientific Researcher Award. Thank you.